This is TSU Tigers here with head coach Larry Inman after the Lady Tigers were just presented a resolution at the state capitol. Coaches, give us your thoughts on today's presentation.
This is such a great honor to so very deserving young ladies that have gone above and beyond the call of duty, so to speak. They worked extremely hard. They've been very successful. Their lives have come together and touched so many other lives. And I'm so proud of them. I'm proud of what they've accomplished. I'm so thankful to the legislative body that recognized that as the state of Tennessee, and what a great representative I felt like that we made for the state of Tennessee and for Nashville.
All right. Thank you, Coach. Congratulations.
Thank you.